We never see anything completely. We never see a tree. We see the tree through the image that we have of it, the concept of that tree. But the concept, the knowledge, the experience, is entirely different from the actual tree.